This next piece is the Cords Romanze. Gustav Cords is a German composer, and this piece is very idiomatic of the kind of late 19th century, early 20th century Romantic era. Cords is best known for his two operas and several symphonic works, and a number of solo pieces with piano, including this, which was originally the Romanze for cornet. The piece is a pretty straightforward ABA ternary form, introduces the main theme in the euphonium in the key of A flat, and as you might expect, the B section in the middle goes to the relative F minor. The euphonium takes a little bit more liberty in this B section before a piano interlude relocates the piece back to a shortened version of the first A flat theme. So enjoy the Cords Romanze.